Innovative Click Systems make laying B-Design vinyl flooring, laminate, and parquet much easier for DIYers. But what goes under the popular floor coverings? Besides walking and impact sound insulation, a floor underlay has to meet other requirements such as pressure stability, compensating for unevenness, and improved walking comfort. The B-Design LVT SPC 1.5 underlay mat, the original, is perfect for this. Unpleasant, loud noises are sometimes the result of hard floor covering surfaces. This is called walking noise. B-Design LVT SPC 1.5 reduces this noise significantly compared to standard insulating underlay. The walking noise can be reduced by up to 35% by replacing the underlay mat. B-Design LVT SPC 1.5 also reduces the noises in the rooms below. With a superb impact sound insulation of 18 decibels, it makes an important contribution to noise protection. Thanks to its integrated heat resistance, the B-Design LVT SPC 1.5 also prevents energy drain through the floor. The heat requirement is reduced and heating energy is saved. The floor's lifetime is also increased. Besides impact and sound absorption properties, a floor underlay also has a balancing function to avoid any cavities. With outstanding compressive strength, excellent long-term stability, and the high compressive strength of 400 kilopascals per square meter, B-Design LVT SPC 1.5 protects the floor's click connection and prevents open joints in areas with high loads. At the same time, the floor adapts to the curvature of floating floors and absorbs any unevenness. The B-Design LVT SPC 1.5 vapor barrier protects your floor against moisture. The open cell structure ensures perfect air circulation directly over the vapor barrier and thus allows the underlay to absorb inner moisture. State-of-the-art latex technology also prevents mold from forming. It is exceptionally easy to lay the B-Design LVT SPC 1.5. Install the strips at a 90-degree angle to the long sides of the planks. The lighter paper side is facing upwards, the red vapor barrier film against the subfloor. The subsurface must be dry and swept clean before installation. Any unevenness in the subsurface, up to 0.5 millimeters maximum, is compensated for by the mat. Lay the B-Design LVT SPC 1.5 along the outer edge of the room and roll it out so that it lies close fitting on the subfloor. You can trim the mat to the required length using a carpet knife. Roll the next B-Design LVT SPC 1.5 mat alongside the already rolled out insulating strip. Install the B-Design LVT SPC 1.5 mat throughout the whole room in this way, and lay the floor directly on top at a 90-degree angle to the insulating underlay's ends. B-Design LVT SPC 1.5, the original, noticeably reduces walking and impact sound, compensates for unevenness, stabilizes your click connections, saves heating energy, protects the floor from moisture, and is biodegradable and solvent-free. The perfect underlay mat for your floor covering.